I'll circle him with my jab until I can work into the clinch. Round number one. White trunks for Alberto Blas, green trunks for Jeremiah Potts, immediately into the clinch. Just where the Cuban Blas wants to be. Quick separation, ordered by Sam Burgos. Right back to the inside, takedown number one. The former world-class freestyle wrestler from Cuba. Swing and a miss on the overhand from Potts.
In that inside clinch, you can already tell a strategy right there, Blas. It's going to be a problem for Potts. He's going to have to make an opponent pay every time he comes in.
Hard right hand. That backs off Jeremiah Potts into the clinch from the halftime put. This is exactly where Blas told us that he wanted to be and where he felt he could dominate. Looking to counter with his back against the ropes, Jeremiah Potts. Big swings, counter left, and down goes Potts. Sam Burgos breaks up his count and the win with authority in his bare knuckle fighting championship debut for Alberto Blas.
Alberto Blas was all over his opponent right there.